Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode on the Skyblade SMP. It's episode... I do this every episode. It's episode 7, isn't it?
It's episode 7, yeah.
Thank you. Today, well, we had a bit of bad luck last episode getting Netherite. It wasn't as bad as the time we went mining with Blue, but, you know, I still have loads of beds.
That's where they went.
Yeah. So, today, John's going to start off by getting some XP because he died and he wants to enchant this armor. Okay.
Let's not talk about that.
So, John's going to enchant his armor and I am just going to do whatever because I don't have anything productive to do for the next, 5 minutes. I need to move some things. I'm going to have to break one of the crafting tables. I'm sorry.
Oh, could you?
I'm going to put that there and that there and that there. That is incredible design for a room. You know what? I'm going to move that to be right.
I've already got 32 levels.
There's a random bed here, so I'm going to take that because Blue doesn't need a bed.
Yeah. Has Blue even been to the base?
Yeah, he was here for like episode 3 or something. It's just he's busy with stuff, so he's not been on for a while.
That's if settings. You hear me eating, I'm terribly sorry. I'm just real hungry.
How have you got into the base? We got a zombified pigman just chilling in our pond.
Oh, that might be from the... what do you call it?
So what are your opinions on the base then?
I really like it. Because I think more planks go really well with the... what do you call it? Stone bricks? Right, I'm coming back now because I've got my levels. That's good. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Are you sure? Are you sure, Ryan?
No.
Are you sure? Are you sure? Because it definitely looks like you did. Oh, you. you've done it now.
I came here to get your help.
With what?
John loves his chickens.
I know he loves his chickens.
And Ryan wants them killed. So I began killing them. He caught me and he began fighting me. Now, I don't fancy losing a totem or anything. I need your help to try and get, try and kill him. He's got better enchants on his sword than that, so he's gonna kill me easily. So if it's a 2v1, there's a higher chance. Well, what are your enchants?
Fire aspect 2, sharpness 5, and breaking 3, knockback 2.
Do you have any spare diamonds? I need to repair my armor, and then I will explain everything that's gonna happen.
Oh, you need any food?
I've got 32 chicken.
I've got 4 diamonds and a lot of... I'll give you a stack of diamonds in case. That's all. They're all my diamonds. So you've just robbed me, but I don't really care. I'll find more. How many totems do you have?
2. Mm-hmm. Have you got an ender chest?
No. Someone just broke my ender chest and ran off. Why is this chicken up here? Forgot you're in the mood to kill chickens.
The plan. You could use some of these dogs. I will take you to the base. And we will enter and fight John. Don't bring all your dogs, only bring a few. Leave at least 2. We will enter the base, kill the chickens, and make a run for it. Ryan demands us to kill the chickens. He wants it on Skyblock and the SMP. I can't help on Skyblock, but I can help on the SMP.
You should have mentioned that it was Tech Ryan's orders. I thought that was just to kill the chickens you did. If you said it was Tech Ryan's orders to kill all of them, I would have just said yes. Okay, have you got enough food for this, Jeremy?
Let's go.
Yeah, I feel like I've lost a couple of wolves. It's fun. Let's go. Bye-bye, dogs. Don't come back. They're the ones that killed the villager I spent the entire episode trying to... They wasted 50 minutes of my life. You know, I'm the one who poached the villager, but shut up.
My name's Dodgy Dave 8474849 triple debit debit deeper do.
What did that pig do to you? I thought we were hunting chickens. There.
Right. You ready?
Uh-huh, I'm ready.
Run.
Jacob, what happened?
I don't know, but... Yeah, that's just from TNT.
Hello, you two.
Didn't you just kill your own
hello.
Chickens?
Hello. Yeah, didn't you just kill your own chickens?
Oh, wow. Better me than you,
went.
I can
backfire, didn't it?
Yeah. Did you really need to go to this extreme because of I killed your
yes.
chickens? All your chickens are dead now.
I have the high ground, the doctor.
Oh. Oh.
Kill him.
Hello.
They're just murdering dogs. Wolves, kill him. What are you doing? Wait a minute. Are they dwarves or wolves? I'll kill you. I'll kill all the wolves. I don't care who they are. Now. This is a. You just killed your own. No. You're not killing me. I was sworn to protect him. Thou shall be.
All gone.
All our work in the previous seven episodes are gone.
What am I going to do? Did you kill my wolf? That's just disrespectful. I was being a bit.
No.
You killed your own chicken!
Yeah, but you
there was a creeper there.
Oh, that's my own dog.
Kill your dog, yeah.
I'm surprised he was alive, to be honest.
Situation, aren't you?
Yes. Because my actions are, you know.
You blew up.
Come here, John. Come here.
Nah.
That's disrespectful. Yeah.
It really is all gone, isn't it?
Yeah. I see you don't want to give up a fight, hey? You're not going to give up that easily.
Let me yeah. see the stuff. We'll go for a run like a track star.
Copyright.
You swear you've got all the weapons. You can live here. You can live in this.
We'll leave you alone for now if you surrender and give up your TNT and anything else you have.
Well, I don't really have that much TNT.
Well, what about your armor? Yeah.
TNT and armor, yeah.
Give it to us and we will leave you alone.
Swords off limits.
Then no deal. Just take his stuff and let's that totem. We want that totem.
Okay, you can have the totem. That's a reasonable thing for swords.
And a murdered dog. Don't forget about that.
Right. We will leave you be.
Okay.
Oh, not until his dogs are dead.
I'll be back!
What are you gonna get someone else to help you?
Just that.
Well, I don't know what happened there.
I said we got some bear out of that. We got all his armor. Wait, he gave you a sword?
No. I thought he gave that up.
No, he refused to surrender that. He said it was off limits.
How come he wants to keep the sword? He kept all his pickaxes, axes, etc. But he...
Can you put all his armor stuff
in there? Well, actually, there's blue. He wasn't on this episode and he's part of our team.
Your team.
And blue is... Blue is good at PvP, so this will be worrying.
Blue was though he could have stole his armor as well, but sadly he can't.
Next episode, we're going to have to move out of this base. We're going to have to build a proper castle thing for the chicken war to properly begin.